to May 15th. Of course, if things get better much quicker, that declaration can be canceled or amended to make it easier. We remain in close contact with CDC and Governor Abbott's office. Please follow these guidelines, and let's talk about why it's important that you follow the guidelines. The idea here is to avoid overwhelming healthcare services and to alleviate suffering and loss of life. We don't want to be where Spain and Italy find themselves now, with everything shut down. We keep saying the idea is to flatten the curve. We are still here, approaching our peak, and the idea is to level and flatten that curve rather than see it continue to go up and then fall sharply. It will help with healthcare systems, and it'll help with your own issues. So practice the social distancing protocol. Please know that as mayor and all of my fellow council members, we stand ready to do whatever it takes to get Fort Worth through this. And truth is, we will get through it. This past week, we've made incredibly tough decisions. It's not lost on me or any of my council that those decisions impact your daily life dramatically. Many of you have lost your jobs. Please follow the website and look at what aid may be there. For you small business people, there will be SBA loans. Legal department at the city will publish a very comprehensive explanation and answers to questions. We know it has severe economic impact on all of us, including your city, and we are looking at how do we cut our expenses and continue to be good stewards of your tax dollars. But the quicker we all do this and comply with it, the better compliance we get, the quicker it will be that we will get back to normalcy and possibly business the way we are used to it. I promise you, we continue to prioritize public health. Your Fort Worth leaders keep an eye on protecting all Fort Worth residents, especially those who are in most need or at high risk, and those of you who are losing your jobs over this. Today, I'm announcing that I'm forming advisory commissions and committees to deal with many of these issues. The first one is our Health Expert Advisory Committee. It'll be headed by Council Members Dennis Shingleton and Council Member Brian Byrd and our Fire Chief, Chief Davis. Over the next week, we will have additional council committees with experts and city leaders, including Economic and Small Business Administration, Education and Child Care, and Community Services. I think these, headed by your council members, will be incredibly useful, especially to us, but also to you. You're going to find them invaluable. Folks, I'm not going to sugarcoat this for you. As a citizen and a resident of Fort Worth, as a mother and grandmother, I'm scared too for my children. But I know we're standing strong and we will rally around what needs to be done and turn this around. There's a saying, when things get hard in Fort Worth, we get things done. And I believe that's never been truer than it is right now. In the coming months, the City of Fort Worth will look to you to volunteer, help people in need. I don't have to ask that. That's a given with Fort Worth residents. To check on your neighbors, see that your senior neighbors are picking up their paper. Ring their doorbell, keep an appropriate distance. Ask them, can you help them with something? Check on mothers with small children. Just check on one another and watch out for one another. Today, I donated blood at Carter Blood Care. You can donate blood too. It's easy to do. It scares some people, but it's not painful, and it takes about 30 to 45 minutes. There'll be a blood drive at Billy Bob's this weekend. You can find it on our website and Carter Blood Cares. You may not want to do that, but think about what you can do. And when you see one of our first responders out there, one of MedStar's people, one of CODE's, one of our police officers or firefighters, you can't go hug them right now, but you can give them a corona hug and they'll feel loved and they'll know that they're appreciated. As your mayor, as your neighbor, as your friend, we thank you for what you're doing. Just know that we're here and we're all working together. My grandmother always said, if every horse pulls in the right direction, we can settle everything. And I believe that to be true. We're Texans, we're Fort Worthians, we'll make it happen. Thank you.